Hey everyone, Danny Webster here from ParkingNow.com, and this is another episode of the Windows Phone 7 App Roundup, in which we review 5 applications in 30 seconds each. So let's get to it. All Recipes is a free application available in the Windows Marketplace. It allows you to find recipes based upon what preferences you like. So let's go to Dinner Spinner, and that's a pretty cool feature about this application that allows you to pick what kind of meals you'd like to make depending on what kind of ingredients you have. So let's say I wanted to make an appetizer and I was to use, beef or something, and I wanted it 20 minutes or less. So here, if I wanted to choose this recipe, I can click on there. If I scroll over, I can also view the ingredients, and I can view the directions here, view the nutrition information, reviews, and overview. Cool Tools is a free application available in the Windows Marketplace that has many different tools available on this one application. So here we have a stopwatch, so if I want I can push play, and of course it's a stopwatch. We have a countdown timer, so we can count down hours, minutes, and seconds. We have a ruler, so the ruler must be adjusted to your device, so you want to calibrate that first. We can just go back. We have the accelerometer, so we can turn that on, and we can view the accelerometer information. We have a sound check, which allows you to calibrate your speakers and audio level, and we also have a converter. WeatherMaster is a paid-for application available in the Windows Marketplace that gives you detailed weather information based on your location or whichever city you specify. So here, if I want to view the current condition, I can view this really quickly from here, and I can also click on this button to get more detailed information, so an hour breakdown, and I can also view tomorrow, Wednesday, and Thursday, and whatever. I can also add location. Clicking on here, I can view the weather map, and it shows me a little bit of information about the weather going on around my area. I can also add different layers on the bottom. WEN GPS Info is a free application available in the Windows Marketplace that allows you to get your exact location based upon your GPS information, and you can also share that with other people. So all I have to do is click Enable, and here I can just click OK to enable that, and I can view my exact GPS location. I can also view a map, so I'll click on here. And I can switch between a regular map mode and a satellite map mode. If I click down here, I can email my location directly to someone, or I can also go back and SMS it to someone else. Spell It is a free game available in the Windows Marketplace that allows you to build words based upon kind of a Scrabble-type board. So this game allows you to play against the phone itself. You can also play against online members, and you can pass and play, so you can play with one of your friends. So here I can play Mug, and all I have to do is click play. It shows me how many points it's going to be worth. It says it's going to be worth 8 points, and it looks as though the computer played Swap for 24 or something like that. So you can continue playing, and it's pretty quick to play against the computer, or you can also play against someone online. So this has been another episode of the Windows Phone 7 App Roundup, and if you like our videos, make sure you give us a thumbs up, and also leave some comments down below. To get the download information for all these applications, just follow the link in the description to direct you to ParkingNow.com, where we store the Microsoft tag images and also the Zoom links, and all you have to do is snap a picture using the Microsoft tag reader or click on one of the Zoom links. Thanks for watching.